Anesthetic ideas? Aesthetic ideas, not anesthetic ideas. That doesn't make sense. What I said when I was just about to start recording this, that it sucks that the time shifting has happened. So now it's morning when I'm getting off work. I'd rather play this in the dark than what I wanted to play when I got home. The circus of values! Oh! Yeah, I'm playing it on a different account so that I don't have anything, no achievements or anything. So that's the...
Now you've met Andrew Ryan, the bloody king of Rapture. Now find your way to emergency access.
Thanks, man. Emergency access.
She didn't fit in anything. I don't care where she's gone.
Okay. Introducing the future of health and wellness, the Vita Chamber. Restore vigor and spirit. Touch of a button. Except you don't actually touch this, it's like automatic. Dr. Steinman's cosmetic enhancement. With Adam, there's no reason not to be beautiful. Dr. Steinman's cosmetic enhancement. I do like this. Like, circus of values! Eve. Running on empty? Fill up with Eve. Only the best for the discerning customer. I hear you talking. I don't remember where you are, though. Brought to you by Vitastat. Feel better than ever. Quality that can't be beat. Now with extra strength, when your vitality is as important as your time. Come back, buddy. We've already read that one. We're here at the medical. I hear the footsteps. Steinman's simple surgery for a complex world. Beaten by a nose, Steinman's offers a comprehensive rhinoplasty service. You alive? You guys should have had your noggins checked, if I'm being honest. At least... Yeah, I wonder why. Ooh. I know, it wants me to check out that robot. And I will. Oh, we've already seen that one. Hi, lady. Seems like you should have been facing the other way if they were planning on pushing you off. It also got very quiet. Whoever was talking. Stop talking. Start that hack. Oh no. And how do I finish them? Security hack bots. The only downside is how annoyingly loud they are in your ears. Hack the security robot. Security. unsuccessful hack. Oh, are you shooting at her? I was not looking at my health. I was just like, I'm invincible. I don't care. Good thing that robot was here. Do that yet? Because there's boxes. Boxes we need to look at. Excuse me, robot man. Oh, and then this is essentially a map. Oh, that was the robot smacking into something. I was like, what am I hearing? Adam's changes.
Ryan and Adam. Adam and Ryan. All those years of study. Was I ever truly a surgeon before I met them? How we clinked away with our scalpels and toy morality. Yes, we could lop a boil here and shave down a beak there, but could we really change anything? No.
Hey man, Simon, you know, you had some good ideas, we'll say that. But I do remember how your thing is. Robot literally flew into the room, looked at the guy, but didn't start shooting. He's not technically. Oh, it's a woman! She's not hostile to me yet. I thought it was a doctor. It was in the room. If taken out of context, that sounds so wrong. Oh, it's a woman! But I just meant, I thought it was a doctor in a lab coat. Because all I saw was the white. Is she a nurse? But I think I'm thinking of something that happens right now? Well, I didn't want the gun, but I will take it. Yeah, let's go. I also should probably up the difficulty. Well, I won't know until I meet the first big daddy. Oh, God! It sounded like they were behind me. And I was like, how did they get behind me? They didn't. I'm not easily scared in games. They just keep surprising me. I don't know why it sounds like they're behind me. Oh! There's a lot more enemies than I recall. So a lot more! Ooh. A lot more. Oh, health items than I normally do. And I'm only on easy. Why? There's the wheel. We'll switch to the pistol. Butterfly mask. Oh, another pistol. Knock their hat off. Okay, check your map for active goals and hints. There you go. read that one. I've already read that one. I think they've already busted that. This one. Prime health unit. Need a boost? Try out our new and improved health unit. Safe, speedy, affordable. You'll feel as good as new. Also, if I'm going to have a robot, then I guess... I didn't get there soon enough to look at her. Steinmans, we care for you. Oh, I could just press the button a second. Is this you? Are you the one he promised pretty? What is on your... Do you have a Santa beard? Oh, you broke the other health unit. Above all, do not harm Steinman. Probably should have taken that advice. Office of Dr. Steinman. Bloodied up roses. Higher standards. Do a real Steinman. Oh! What is hitting me? I would like this. Don't break it. Please. In the garden, we are growing. Oh! Now you got a little baby brother. Oh! And I missed. Oh! There's a freaking another one. Oh my god. I was like, why am I getting shot at from all sides? I'm also going through this like I'm clicking it so rapidly that it's messing up a bit. I have basically all the parts to do this now, but I'll keep finding the one just so I don't have to. There we go. Oh, I almost hit done. Now it's done. Oh. Don't break my turrets. I need those for later. Four shadows. How many shadows do you have? Four. Oh, parasite expectations.
On the surface, the parasite expects the doctor to heal them for free, the farmer to feed them out of charity. How little they differ from the pervert who prowls the streets looking for a victim he can ravish for his grotesque amusement.
I'll be honest with you. I would not have lived in Rapture. Hello? I just said I ate cigarettes. I didn't eat cigarettes. I consumed the cigarettes without wanting to. Called pure pressure. Oh! Didn't see you back there. Oh my gosh. I ran right on past that doctor. Okay. Got the advantages. Limits of imagination. Adam denies us any excuse for not being beautiful. Man, you've got serious problems, my guy. I'm still hearing talking. Is your family protected? Inwell Life and Health Group. Money in, well spent. Lady? I still hear you. What happened to you? You got face sick. Oh. Doctor! Do not break my robots! Don't break my robots! Okay, he didn't break my robots. Where are you? He also took down my fly boy. Oh, no, you didn't. He's good. Can I loot now? Also, where's your body? There it is. I don't want cigarettes, but I will take this. Love for science.
I was a German prison camp, only 16 years old when I realized I have love for science. German doctor, he make experiment. Sometimes he makes scientific error. I tell him of this error, and this make him angry. But then he asks, how can a child know such a thing? I tell him sometimes I just
stay away. Adam denies you an excuse. Oh. Evolution in a bottle. Okay. We're gonna hack this. Because enemies can use the heal stations. Isn't that nice? What a great concept for them to introduce. The ability for enemies to use the healing stations. So now that it's hacked, I believe it shocks them? I don't think it's an instant kill, but it damages them now. They try to heal. Stop smacking into things. It's freaking me out. I might shut you down temporarily so that I don't have to. Or just so... No, because I guess it makes me more paranoid having it still alive, doesn't it? Are these bombs? No, so I can still go that way. Still go that way. Oh, we can keep that one there. Are you there? No. Are you there? So, it wants me to go this way. I guess, logically, I should follow the story path, huh? Yeah. I never looted you.
It has been brought to my attention that some citizens have discovered ways to hack the vending machines. I should not need to remind each and every citizen of Rapture that free enterprise is the foundation upon which our society has been established. Parasites will be punished.
Oh, really? Doubt that the parasites will be punished. Nope. Just because I am that very parasite. Ooh. Timing is perfect. It just unlocks extra stuff. There's no, like, real reason, I guess, to do it, unless you do shop a lot. I probably won't be shopping a lot, so it doesn't really matter to me. I'm very, I guess, anal when it comes to spending my money. Took that. Oh, an auto hack. Saving them auto hacks for, it's literally all that was in here. I typically save auto hacks for, like, turrets and stuff so I can get them done before they kill me. I know a lot of other people focus them on, safes. They use them on safes. Did I already do this? Cannot, oh, Fontaine Dandy Dentures. Oh! I don't know what he said to me. Oh! That hurt. You could see a second set of eyes underneath that. Oh, there it is. It's like, didn't he drop a grenade box? Is there a grenade launcher on this one, or is that one of the other ones? There he is. That's what he looked like. Oh, wait, no, it's not. That's the same guy. That's like a ghoul from Fallout. Surgery's Picasso. No, I can assure you, it would not. A knife is not the same as a paintbrush. Is there another one up there? No. Okay, I was like, how do I reach it?
How do I reach?
Dang it. Stop. Stop going so fast, and I won't have issues. You, there, you, there, you, there. That'll make my life easier. Special ammo. Just getting all these chivos, too. You have nothing on you. We'll burn you. So there are things that I am remembering. And there are parts that are getting me, obviously. Was this Hacker's Delight? Yes, obviously it's Hacker's Delight. It's the only thing I have, the only tonic that I got. God! Beepo, you got a name now. Beepo. Beepo, you're never there when I need you to be there. Hey, Beepo? Ooh, what is machine gun rounds? Hello? Nope. No one's around. Patrick.
This is not
loot that? He has so many of these scalpels. That seems to be all he has. Like, he has no other, Leap out! He has, like, no other tools. This one's not singing the cool song. I don't know what we're doing in the garden. Incinerate. And it absolutely, positively has to erupt in flames. Don't wait. Incinerate. God, I love this.
Light up foes to 1,000 degrees. Warning, fire spread.
And I have none. Oh, I do. Hello. Oh, the way they show you environmental cues. Oh, I killed Beepo! Oh, I'm sorry, Beepo. I didn't realize you didn't qualify as being off the ground. And you just died. Why can't I just take this? I'd rather have the machete than the. Are you really gone, Beepo? I'd rather have the machete than the. Yeah, Beepo's really gone. Than the. Electric butt. Oh. Oh, that's over here. Someone triggered one of my boys over here. Who are you shooting at? It'll be okay. Okay, now that I have fire, I can actually access two other locations. Oh, I didn't read this. Oh, it's the same thing. Raising pipes.
Simon, I know medical pavilion is your matter, but you might want to cogitate on this. Ocean water is colder than a witch's tip. You don't heat the pipes freeze. Pipes freeze, pipes burst, then ratchet leaks. Now, I realize you're a posh sort of geezer, and frankly, I don't give a toss if you piss or go fishing. But once Rapture starts leaking, the old girl's never gonna stop. And then I'll be sure to tell Ryan he's got you a thank.
Thanks, man. Okay, I'm gonna move forward first. Because I'll be way too powerful if I don't, right? Did so much so well in this game. Like showing you this, they tease you with the Big Daddy so much. Oh, that's not... Broken fish. Did you cycle back around? Because that's clearly just like a circle. Someone get the what? Anesthetics are a moral imperative. Aesthetics are a moral imperative. Perfection.
The men all complain about their virility, but I can make this off, and sometimes I do.
Oh, wait. I just remembered. You're immortal. So that was a waste.
You'll have to find some way to get through to surgery and Steinman. Chin up now. The Lord hates a quitter. I can hear that splicer sounding off like it's the 4th of July. Explosives are hard to come by down here.
Gotta go back, and I have to get the telekinesis one. So you have to get the fire one to get the telekinesis one. I didn't want to get too ahead of myself. So I went back. What do you got for here? What do you got for why? Needed. He doesn't. I keep pressing B. B is, I think, health. I'll be back. You can still hear them whispering. So again, it's just like, oh, they're still around. Don't forget, they're still here. They're still here. Oh! You raise up the difficulty? Oh! Oh, did you? Did you hear this? Should've. It sipped right into your face. So that's the way to it, but we'll go this way first. Twilight Fields, funeral homes. Someone over here getting shot. Lady, I need that guy for later. Do not break him. I may need him. Again, I don't know. Okay. Twilight Fields funeral. I was like, isn't there a corpse tucked under here? There was. I can hear a turret. Okay. We need to get the code for that. She's mourning over $1 electric bug. Freaking baby casket. Come on. I'll take your cream filled. So, such a sad thing, too. 0451. Oh! The light went out? Okay, that's all that happened. Zero, four, fancy of some shoes. What do you got? What do you got? What's in the box? Oh. Oh, yeah, you're supposed to notice that bodies are dropping in and sliding across. But I missed it when I turned. But someone's over there. Ooh, lights are out. Such a good atmosphere. Like, this is my first time playing it. I mean, it's been like 3 years since the last time I played it. This would get me. This would get me. I mean, it wouldn't get me. But I would probably be like, whoa. Whoa. Wait, I thought he... Oh, he was! I thought he was in here. He was the dude. Oh, okay. So that just got me another tonic. Without the gin. I missed every one of those shots, didn't I? Oh, it waits till I get to this side of the room. Yep. Old whiskey. There we go.
Oh, no.
So we have, come on. One piece short. I'm one piece. One piece. Set sail. There it is. And then the safe. Oh! Oh god, I should have insta-hacked that. Oh no, it's over. No, it's over! But you just lose health. Okay. just lose health. But I think it's like a lot more than you would expect. No. There. Boom. Perfect. I did not know there was going to be a guy outside the door, but he did not frighten me as much as I thought he was going to, or he thought he was going to. Can you run forward? No! Run forward! She did run forward. I meant run backwards into the ice so that it would defrost. Oh, come on. Misto? Oh! That's a rocket. Rockets explode! Lady! No! Lady, I'm saving both of us. Oh. I wasn't saving both of us. Because obviously it just killed you, didn't it? Oh my gosh. Yep, there you are. Your gun, I think, flew underneath, which means I can't get. I don't know. There we go. The tonic, it's teasing me, wrench jockey. I don't use my wrench. Only for the achievement to only use the wrench or whatever it was. That was the only time I used the wrench. And then obviously the beginning of the game. I gotta remember where it's at. Start the hack.
You're a hacker. He's a hacker. He's hacking the game. That's freaking cheating. That's freaking cheating, dude. Don't hack the game. Come on, man. Come on, man. Why you gotta hack the game?
Do I have that? You. Make things easier on yourself. Like this is like a weird, isn't this the dentist's office? Who designed this? Oh. Oh, I just drank some whiskey. Is her head even still attached? That looked painful. Enrage trial.
Su-chan.
Okay. Going in.
try to sneak up on me. You alive?
No. There's a lot of flashing lights in this, too. I don't need that.
Wrench jockey!
And I believe... Someone's about to get... Oh, never mind. I was like, does that not count as water? It do. Oh! I was gonna go loot the body, but she was still alive. Okay. Watching too many Christopher Nolan movies, hasn't she? Well, moving forward. Oh, it was when you grabbed the shotgun, not when you checked the body. See you. Oh, that was smoke. That wasn't you.
How dare you touch me? Oh! Oh, God!
I thought it built up over time and it wasn't just send them all at me at once. Still one more person running around. See that? That's a buck. You know what? We'll go back. We'll go back for that help. I don't care. I'll go back for it. There. I also feel like there's one more in this room right here. I just can't seem to find it. Because there were four on the table. I thought I claimed three. But I can't seem to find the fourth one, so maybe I did claim it. Nope. And you? Okay. Grab some more butt. Elevita. For discriminating tastes. Oh wait, we've already read the one about the cigarettes. Oh. Oh, what? Adam denies you an excuse. Yeah, it's the same one we've already read. We've already read that. Useless experiment. Talking about the World War and the Nazis. How she... Oh, it's just the dialogue from that. How she doesn't understand why, with all this knowledge and all these geniuses, they chose war. Wait, I need the Oh! Oh, it's over there! I need the telekinesis first. I think you can climb in through the window, but I didn't really want to risk it. Rapture Open, sponsored by Telekinesis. Score an ace for dental hygiene.
boomstick.
Chips, typewriter, nothing but freaking alcohol, junk food, cigarettes. These people were gonna die regardless of what happened here. I just want to point that out, that is fact. They were dead from the start. I thought I heard something growling, and I was like, nothing growls in this game. That's just the waves of water. Testing telekinesis. Which plasmid, though, did he get a new idea for? No. Well, for now, makes more sense to get rid of fire.
Throw objects at foes. You can even catch grenades and throw them back.
Honk. Sorry, lady. Wrong place, wrong time. Now, we should be able to do things. I don't know why I don't have it up to the highest difficulty, so that robot was not a challenge for me at all. So I don't know why I took my sweet time walking over. Easily could have just died. Stop going so quick. I don't know why I feel the need to speed through it. That's the part that's gonna screw me up. Now you're mine. Painless dental. We're there. And it hurts. There we go. Now we can let enemies in. So why not? Wait, what does that say? Hi. Oh, I actually never noticed this before. They piece of candied me. Oh, and then he puts the thing on here. I remember now. But I thought it smoked up a second time. Fogged up a second time. Guess it doesn't. It do! And then it freezes you in place. It freezes you in place. And then it turns me back around. But I had a shotgun, so I don't know what his plan was. Plasmids are like, are the paint. Yes, they are. So what are you giving me? Speedy Hacker.
How dare you touch me?
I didn't. I didn't now. Well, actually, I still did. Taking that, and that, and the money. Oh dear, you touch me! Fuck. Straight up vodka. This would be a great game to just drink and play. Every time you find a drink, take a drink. What is this? It's a lockbox. I cannot unlock. Now it's just come to me. This key. Jump up, hit it.
Jump up and hit it, my guy.
Oh, wow. What are the odds of that, huh? Huh? That's louder than it should be. Oh, wait. What am I being shot at? Sorry. Water's electrified. There you go. Oh my god, I was just sitting there spanking that guy. Being extremely inappropriate. Oh, I actually got him. That's good to see. Good to know. Anti-personnel round. Oh! There we go. You gotta shoot him in the head. This is the identical one to the one I just did. I need this. I need that. And then you. Nailed it. Before we do the safe, because safes trigger enemies. What else do we got? Bandages. Okay.
Safes trigger. Oh, no, no, not that one.
Eventually, you're going to get to a point where it gives you exactly the only amount you need. So you can't make long ones or yada, yada, yada. For now, enjoy yourself. No enemy? Am I going to spawn enemies? Well, you're not going to spawn enemies. I guess I'm just gonna shoot her and What was she looking at the time? Being jealous that she doesn't look like this woman? Hello? Y'all were probably beautiful the way you were. And I missed! But no, you had to go with the media telling you you could be more beautiful, and it ended up causing y'all to die. Well, not die, but go insane. Just ignore that garbage that you see on posters and whatnot. That's not the ideal beauty standard. There you go. Surface of Oh, what was that? No, I mean, seriously, what is that? Hello? Freaking pop up out of nowhere and... Oh, it's another one! Oh, because I just got it and it's teaching me how to use it. Do it. I'll just shoot it in your hand. I don't got time to wait for you to throw it. Okay. I forgot that it did a whole thing of showing you how it worked. Oh, that's an exit door, I believe. Okay. What is that? Okay. Some of that made sense. Throw it. Got any more? Oh, I need to throw it higher. There it is. Oh, God. Thought she was alive. I forgot that part. She's not alive. She doesn't have a dollar, though. I'll take your dollar. Y'all want to know how she got those scars? Symmetry.
Today I had lunch with the goddess Steinman, she said. I'm here to free you from the tyranny of the commonplace. I'm here to show you a new kind of beauty. I asked her, what do you mean, goddess? Symmetry, dear Steinman. It's time we did something about symmetry.
This isn't symmetrical, though. Has one eyeball. Steinman, you failed. You had it, you lost it, it's gone. Okay. You gonna open the door for me? I will be taking that robot. Because I accidentally killed mine. Oh, there's also a turret. Hello. I won't kill you like I killed Beepo. Oh, okay. I probably will kill you like I killed Beepo, but it will not be intentional. And you won't die in vain. You'll probably die in a cool way, like I accidentally forget that you're technically part of the environment, and so if I catch the ground on fire, you will die. Oh, this one. been thinged will come to pass. Do you understand? Clearly you do. Lest you would have not. Both of them are mine now. There's a third one, I think, in that room. But before that, let's go ahead and loot. Yes. Anything else in there? Oh! Until the white goes away. Isn't that just like being a colorblind? Wait till the white goes away. I'm sorry. I am a color person, and yes, that is offensive regardless of me being colored or not. But I still found it. Wait till the white goes away. There we go. I actually said something to one of my coworkers, because I'm black, and they said something like, "They're like, oh, why don't you like me?" Blah blah blah. And I was like, "Oh, because you're black." And they're like, "That's messed up." I was like, "I'm black. Obviously, I don't hate you because you're black." That just been funny if you shoot that and the whole place just fills with water and you die. I mean, not funny, but that being a funny thing. Have happened, logically should have happened. I guess it's reinforced. God, stop getting stuck on stuff. Aphrodite. No! Play the audio! And he's into that. He's into that. Cut me so good.
You cut me so good.
Okay, what do we want to drop? What do we drop, boys? This one? This one there? That one there? I don't know why I moved that one. This one. And then I moved this one. Boop. Boop, Bob's your uncle. I see you. Bringing my boy in. Weepo, because he's going to be crying when I accidentally get him killed. Hey, Weepo. That's a bit harsh. But I'm sure it's some kind of meta commentary on the fact that, regardless of. Oh no, you gotta actually. I forgot. You gotta change it out at a thing. He was standing on those barrels, and I was gonna. Oh, that didn't kill him. I thought it killed him. Ugly! Yeah, it's like some kind of commentary, I'm sure. But regardless of how they look, they were always ugly in his eyes because you blah, blah, blah. You know what I mean? Came above its time. Not what she wanted.
Just come in here.
Why was she holding that, though? Although, I guess she could have been the nurse. That's the only logical reason I can think of why she was carrying that audio log. So why would Steinman just put that on her body? Okay, Steinman, I see you down there glowing. Oh. What's up in here? Nothing? That would have been a perfect spot for, like, a little sister watching you. I mean, a little girl that we have not... Oh, no, we've met them yet. We've already met them. Perfect spot for, like, little sisters watching you. I think this is just health packs. That's literally all that's in here. So it's like, what's the point in opening this, right? Unless you're playing or you're trying to get a Chivo for opening all the safes. I don't think it was a Chivo for opening all the safes. But yeah, it's... Oh, it's not... Oh, it was just open. Oh, grab that ammo. Thanks. Oh, I thought I heard a noise. I did hear noise. Oh, I don't need to hack this. I won't be returning to the pavilion once I leave.
You all right? It was time somebody took care of that sick bastard. Make sure you get the key off, Steinman. Head back to emergency access. I'm working my way to the backside of Port Neptune myself. We'll get there soon enough.
She's too symmetrical. She's too fat. But it's all the same character model. So again, oh, I didn't know I could search their corpses. I forgot where you were. I really did forget what she was. What she were. I forgot what she were. There's gonna be water here. Oh, that wasn't there before. Three for one. Oh. Can I just grab this piece? Static discharge. Lion Industries introduces the latest in wartime determined genetics. Static discharge makes you a walking test of oil, accepting anything and everything foolish enough to strike you. Feel safe? Be safe. Actually remembering that literally you get static discharge in Fallout 76 is one of your genetic things. Oh! Does the exact same thing. Thought they were all dead. Come on, Weepo. You won't be coming with me the rest of the way, but... More foreshadowing. Oh no. Daddy. It's a little one. Here's your chance to get some Adam. It's Bouncer. I think they all have names. Or his Bouncer's not a type of Daddy. So his name is Bouncer.
Drug.
Not a child, not anymore, eh? Dr. Tenenbaum.
So that's where you're given the moral choice. Kill the little girls, or save them. You know what I meant. In the long run, you get more for saving. So it's basically, do you want the quick money, or do you want more in the long run? So. But I'm a father of a little girl, so obviously I will be rescuing. So you get 80 instead of 100.
Thank you. Thank you.
The path of the righteous is not always easy. Yes. The reward will become clear in time. Be patient.
Handbound's playing you for a sap. Those things may look like wee little girls, but looks don't make it so. You need all the atom you can get to survive. If you cross paths with another.
All the jingle's back. Get there in a hurry. Teleportation. Plasmids by Ryan Industries. I don't think teleportation is one you can acquire. Light them up. Security bullseye. No. So they give you that immediately after she tells you to save them, to show you that she is, in fact, not as good. Well, she's changed, but she was, in fact, not the good person. And I... So obviously, I don't want that. Get rid of the rich jockey. And Evelink. Medkits also give you... I always found it, like, because obviously I pick her side every time other than the achievement. I always did find it kind of a moral quandary because she did ruin so many lives with creating the little sisters, which you find out while progressing through the story. And yet, you know. But no?
You're ready now. It's time to take on one of them big daddies. Won't be easy, but it's the only way to get the little sisters and the atom they carry.
There is another little sister ahead. To get the atom from her, you must deal with Big Daddy first. Is she on his back? I thought she went into the vent. Oh, wait. Wait. There it is. That armor piercing. Do not destroy Weebo! No! Weebo! I'm trying to save you, Weebo. Oh, I'm out of ammo! Nope, okay, Bouncer is the type. I thought Mr. B stood for Bubbles. Maybe Bubbles only is the special. Exercised? Two of them.
Thank you, mister. Thank you.
You're welcome, creepy child. I lost Weepo for you. So I do hope you are... She must be freezing. I guess she's still technically, even though she's been rescued, she still retains her immortality? Right? I don't remember. A little bottle. Little bottle gun. Thanks. Beepo still died. Weepo. Weepo, because he was a different one. Weepo still died. And I only needed to use one health kit. So before moving forward, what am I struggling with? I need that Eve upgrade, because I run out of Eve. In the garden we are growing. But that should be everything now. This whole location is now finished. Will. Oh! You just chuck that at me? Lost Beepo. Lost Weepo. Next one's gonna be Cheepo! You're the what? That was straight into my face, and I thought you died from the explosion. Oh, come on! I thought he died from the explosion. I was looking for his grenade box, but I can't find it. Oh, there it is.
Come through to Port Neptune now. I'm looking forward to shaking your hand.
That way to Port Neptune. So that, well, after this box, is the end of the pavilion. And the end of